What are hydrocarbons? Hydrocarbons, the compounds containing only carbon and hydrogen in their molecules are called hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbons classification. Hydrocarbons are classified into two categories known as open chain hydrocarbons and closed chain hydrocarbons. Open chain hydrocarbons are also called aliphatic hydrocarbons or acyclic hydrocarbons. All hydrocarbons, both aliphatic and cyclic hydrocarbons, are again classified as alkanes, alkenes, and alkynes. Hydrocarbons containing only single bonds between carbon atoms are called alkanes. Hydrocarbons containing at least one double bond between carbon atoms are called alkenes. And hydrocarbons containing at least one triple bond between carbon atoms are called alkynes. Straight chain, branched chain, and closed chain hydrocarbon compounds may be saturated or unsaturated. See the following examples. Which of the following compounds are unsaturated? Justify your answer with the options below. Identify the compounds in the following as branched chain and closed chain compounds. Can you memorize what is hydrocarbons? The compounds containing only carbon and hydrogen in their molecules are called hydrocarbons. For inspiration, nothing will work unless you do. Maya Angelou.